My name is Camille Burke, and I am a senior in electrical engineering. If you have a passion and you really like electrical engineering, you can find within that somewhere for you. So I'm really passionate about clean energy and renewable energy, so I'm in the power electrical engineering sector here. Grid Alternatives Students for Sustainable Energy is what it's called on the University of Michigan campus, but it is a global organization called Grid Alternatives, and what we do is we provide clean, renewable energy in the form of solar energy for economically and geographically disadvantaged communities. And the first trip we went on was to the La Jolla Native American Reservation, right outside of San Diego, California. And that trip literally changed my life, and just really seeing our impact as students, as people, and how that can be really effective. We really change somebody's life. So I joined the executive board, and I helped co-lead the international trip. Going to Nepal was beautiful in every dimension of the definition of beautiful. There are several ways that Grid maintains these relationships, and one of the ways is that they actually have people of the community who work for Grid and are responsible for supporting the communities. I'm actually the president of this organization on campus, and it's called One, and it's a global advocacy organization. It's 9 million worldwide, and basically we use the people's voices to mobilize our government to push legislation to eradicate things like extreme poverty, educational inequality, and things like that. I think the things in life with the biggest challenge have the biggest reward sometimes. But a big challenge for me was not seeing a lot of people that look like me in my studies. So it was a little difficult feeling comfortable working in that environment and feeling like the only person, feeling a little isolated and feeling like I had to question my own self. Like, am I supposed to be here? Because, you know, the first thing that drew me to electrical engineering was that I was inspired by my mom, who was an electrical engineer, but just seeing someone who looked like me that could do it, it really inspired me to go for it. I really love art. I love all types of art. I myself am a painter, and I draw as well. Ann Arbor, honestly, is the perfect city. If you had a checklist of everything you wanted in a city, especially as a college student, I think Ann Arbor checks off literally all those boxes. I feel like me being here was so meant to be, because the amount of doors that have opened up for me just being here and deciding to go to Michigan and be in Ann Arbor is literally insane. If you want to do something, Michigan is one of those great places where they will make a space for you, dedicate a space for you. Now being here, I love it even more. It's like this huge think tank of these really intelligent, really passionate people just doing what they love and doing it very well.